I want to, maybe in English, we go for elections because they are constitutional. We participate in elections because it is constitutional. The constitution gives the country 5 years for every cycle of election. And when there is death, like there was murder in Kayunga, they have 60 days to organize a by-election. They found the money and organized a sham election. Just like the Secretary General said and Navatans, if you went to the bush to fight for democracy in 1980 and you are 20 years old, you are 30 years old, do not lie to yourself that those who are 30 and 20 today and witnessing such shambolic elections will hesitate to take the latter and do like you did. We might be here speaking, but we know many voices that have started to have gun violence as a debate. Our power as NUP is to foster a non-violence, violent and peaceful transition of power. That is what we are fighting for. But we should also not be shy from telling the country that if that duty we gave to ourselves becomes heavy, like it is in Kayunga today, you have four MPs arrested, speakers of local division, local government councils arrested, and the mayors arrested, and yet the whole of government apparatus, nearly everybody in the electoral commission is here to operate and see that the NRM candidate wins. The entire police force is organizing rigging. The office of the president, of the imposter president, is also in the same. How do you have the highest echelon, the highest office in the country of a person who imposes himself to be a leader of the whole country, participating in broad day thuggery. So, General Museveni, we want to tell you that we are not scared of telling you that what took you to the bush was democracy. And if you abrogate democracy, we shall follow suit.
Thank you.
SD.